walk about 100 metres, so they've got to bear with them. Now, the first one who's going to come in, as I say, former British, former European, former WBU, but middleweight champion. But he's perhaps best remembered for a tear up he had with an unbeaten, brilliant world champion called Harry Simon. This kid took the fight in 24 hours about 12 years ago. It was savage, it was relentless. He made a few dreams, but what he really made was his reputation as a fearless, fearsome banger. Now we hear a serious warm welcome, we just see you. Wayne Alexander! The next boss is a woman. I tell you what.